I am hooked on these protein popsicles, so I'm gonna show you how I made them. I used the Atkins Creamy Root Beer Float protein drinks, and I just poured them straight into this popsicle mold. It made 10 popsicles, and I used 2.5 bottles of the protein drink. Each bottle has 15 grams of protein and 1 gram of sugar, so you do the math. So easy to make and so good.